You know, I don't think anybody realizes, at least I didn't till we got involved in Dragon's Den, how many young people are interested in the entrepreneurial journey. And I don't think an education is a prerequisite for success. In fact, if you look at successful entrepreneurs, many never went to high school. And I'm not advocating or not education. I'm just saying there are kids in this country that are going to be our next leaders. I would like to fund them. And I have to do it on a very random and serendipitous basis. I've got to give out dozens of awards because we don't know with certainty which of these entrepreneurs is going to be successful. But I don't find anybody doing this, and I wanted to pick up the baton, so to speak, and make it my cause. You know, education is very important because it gives you a chance to do several things. First of all, test your skills in a competitive environment, because that's what's happening in education. You're with other students, you're changing ideas, you're working together, and it's a first for many kids in how to actually work within society. And secondly, it's the contacts you make throughout your entire career, whether it's just high school, or whether it's college, or you go on to postgraduate work. These are lifelong relationships. You may not remember what you studied, but you remember who you met. And for me, I look back and I think of my MBA at Ivy. These are some of my most important contacts in business today. I can call them up, they'll always take my call, they know who I am, we know each other, who we are and what we do in different sectors. Education is very important, but I stress it's not a prerequisite for success. It's just part of the journey. I think where we fail in education in Canada and North America today is we teach everything except business. We give you history, we give you math, we give you sex education, we don't talk about debt. How crazy is that? I think we should be teaching children about money at the age of 5 years old. And their journey should be always in the context of where money fits into their family and in society. It is the measure of how our whole economy works. Why not teach it to them? It's a huge failure in our educational system.